we'll leave you with the sound of the shofar over St. Albans last night.